there are two important plugins that we now want to install that's going to give us a lot of convenience in the future when we're working with formatting our papers. If we go up to the top corner where it's our Mendeley desktop, and we go under Tools, you'll notice that there are two things that it's asking us to install, a Web Importer and a Microsoft Word plugin. Both are incredibly important, and we're going to work with those in later modules. So right now, it's going to benefit us to install those. So the first thing I'm going to install is the Web Importer. So if I click on there, it's going to pull up the web page to where we can download that plugin. So it's going to ask us what particular web browser we're using, and we can download the plugin that we use for our web browser. So right now, I'm using Chrome. So I'm going to install the Importer extension for Chrome. And I'm just going to click Add to Chrome. And I'm going to add the extension. Now it's telling me that the importer has been added to Chrome. Now the next thing I want to install is the Microsoft Word plugin. So I'm going to close out of my web browser, come back to my Mendeley desktop, and go to Tools and install my Microsoft Word plugin. And it's going to take you through the install. So it already says automatically the installation was successful if we want to start Microsoft Word, and then we can move forward. So we'll notice that the Word plugin, we can just double check and verify all of that. So now what we're going to do is open up our Microsoft Word, and we can open a blank document for now. And if we go under View and Toolbars, you'll notice now that it says Mendeley Toolbar. So that's verifying that everything has been installed properly and it's there ready to use. Now to double check about the web browser component, I'm going to open up Chrome, and I'm going to notice here in my right hand corner, it has that Import to Mendeley tab, and that's what we're looking for. So now I've verified that both plugins have been installed and they're both ready to use. I hope you enjoyed the video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure to give us a big thumbs up and like the video. If you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our channel by clicking the link above, and make sure to check out some of our other videos. We'll see you again soon.